Hi, welcome to Designer. In this video, we'll demonstrate our premium feature of generating Word Genie images. Images can be generated for any prompt, but let's use it in the doc editor. When your cursor is on a word, click the menu to the left and select Image. Or you can highlight a word or phrase, then click Image. All users have access to the gallery, which has thousands of stock images provided by Unsplash. You can type in any keyword or phrase to search the gallery. However, our premium users have access to Word Genie images, where you can generate AI images. This prompt was generated based on the keyword we selected in the ebook text. You can also change the ratio of the photo by clicking any of these options. Let's see what Word Genie comes up when we click Generate. Word Genie will create 4 images at a time. Please note, you can generate up to 100 images per day and 1,000 per month. If you're not happy with these images, you can click Generate to create more. Or you can type in your own prompt, such as 3 guys working on a kitchen renovation. Click the I button to see the image closer up. You can also edit, delete, or download the image here. At the bottom of the window here, you can click View Previous Generated Images to see all of the images you've previously generated. Click the plus button and you can add the image to a collection. Thanks for watching this video on generating Word Genie images. Be sure to watch our other tutorial videos.